my career, and especially when I first started to see signs that it was actually going somewhere, and I had this moment of, oh my gosh, this is gonna work. And it terrified me. And I remember in that moment, I knelt down and I said a prayer to God, and I promised him that no matter where he took me, no matter where this journey led, that I would do everything in my power to be a light to the world. Fast forward a few years, I met Tim Ballard and I heard about Operation Underground Railroad, and I was shocked, like so many of you. I went through that same experience of being absolutely horrified and shocked that human trafficking exists, and I was so motivated, and then I became so afraid to talk about it because I thought, this goes against my mission statement. I've made a promise to God to be a light. How can I talk about something that is so, so dark? I want everything I do to be uplifting to people. So I felt like I just could not be a part of something that delves into darkness like this. I prayed about it a lot. And after a year of trying to avoid it, I came to this realization that more important than focusing on just being this light and hoping people will come to me, I needed to make sure that my light was strong enough to be taken to those in darkness. I know the only reason that I am the artist that I am and that I get to speak to you today is because I've made promises to God, and although I'm far from perfect, I've tried my best to stand true to those promises, and it has given me power. When you align yourself with God's work, when you align yourself with a cause that is greater than yourself, you will feel an extra amount of power in your life, and you will see miracles in your life, and I promise you that. The song that I've chosen to play today is called Between Twilight, and I wrote it to be the lullaby of the moon singing to all of us. And I've always thought the moon was so brave because the moon shows up every night to be a light in darkness. And whether it's a big full moon or whether it's a tiny sliver, it shows up no matter how weak or how strong it is. And you know, it's this constant reminder every time I look at the moon that I can show up no matter how strong I'm feeling or no matter how weak and insignificant I may feel. We all have light to share, and we are strong enough to share it in darkness.